Okay, here it is, boys. Miracle Games, they just today morning they just announced their new game, Farlight 84 beta, second beta test, which is going to available on this Saturday, 15th May, with a new mode called Hunt. So far they mentioned few questions after later this afternoon, which the beta is going to available. The beta is only works on under Android devices. No iOS and PC versions are on the way, they said, but not in this test. They also mentioned only few countries like Brazil, France, Russia, India, Indonesia and Australia. Only these 6 countries can play the game by the downloading in Play Store. If you try to download out of these regions with the APK file, the game might be laggy or choppy. So you have to go for that. So to run this game, you have to maintain minimum of 2GB RAM and more than or six Android version. So the game can run for you. And also, if you try to work it on PC like emulator, so far the game is not going to show you, and also won't run properly. And also, if you want to any feedbacks or any doubts, you can join the Discord. I will provide a link in the description where you can join the Farlight 84 Discord. That's it so far. There is a side note. They also said there is going to have new vehicles too. I'm not sure yet until the playing the game. Maybe we'll see. Okay, we'll see the Westlands. Stay tuned, boys, for more. Subscribe for more. I'm also almost 50 subscribers. Make sure to give a like too. Thank you guys for watching. Okay, bye bye now.